lateral step up and overs and lateral step ups for you today. So grabbing a box, we have just a plyo box here. You can use a sprinkler box, you can get it at your local hardware store. You can grab a cooler is a great option. A chair works really well, a sturdy chair. Just something nearby that you can put your full foot on. So a couple pointers here. When you're stepping up, we wanna make sure that our full foot is on the object and our knees are tracking over that toe. So we're gonna step up and then step back down. That same leg goes back down to the ground and then back up. Driving full foot before my other leg returns to the box. So we don't want to be here and then sneakily have our other leg up there to stand tall, right? So we make sure it's truly single leg. The other variation we have you do sometimes is up and over. So lateral step up and over the object. So very similar, you're stepping up, making sure we're not crossing our feet, hop it over, step down, that leg taps the ground, and now you're working the other leg. Step it up and over and back down.